I guess this doesn't quite cut it.
What's the point of packing a sword like that if you aren't even gonna use it?